morning. Scientists have a new warning for some dog owners in California. Be careful about letting them swim in rivers. Scientists discovered a parasite known as a liver fluke along the banks of the Southern Colorado River in Southern California. It's normally found in Texas and other Gulf Coast states. Officials say since 2019, 11 dogs in parts of Southern California had the disease. One of them died. Researchers say the symptoms start with a loss of appetite before it shows signs of liver disease. They also say the flatworm is not capable of harming humans.